Hi everyone! Konnichiwa! My name is Kat McDowell. I'm a singer-songwriter born in Japan and raised in New Zealand. And today I'm visiting Socratica Studios to talk to you about harmony. To show you how harmony works, let's use the opening notes for my song Human. Just one of those days, I don't want to get out of bed. To hear the full version of this song, I made a music video with Socratica, so come check it out on my channel later. To start, let's listen to the opening notes. So, nice and harmonious, right? But what if we use different notes? Why does that sound so wrong when the original one sounded so good? The reason is harmony. Every musical note is connected to a number, its frequency. For example, the note A has a frequency of 440 Hz. When I play this note, the air between us vibrates back and forth very quickly, 440 times a second. This causes your eardrum to vibrate, and your brain says, hey, that's an A. So here's the basic idea behind harmony. Two notes sound good together when their frequencies form a simple fraction. For example, the notes C and G sound good together. And their frequencies are in the ratio of 3 to 2. Yeah, I know. It's not exactly 3 to 2. It's a little bit more complicated than that. But let's leave that for another day. The notes C and F also sound good together. The ratio of their frequencies is 4 to 3. Another simple fraction, another pleasant sound. Oh, wait. Listen to this pair, C and C. The ratio of their frequencies is 2 to 1. That's the simplest fraction yet. But get ready, listen to C and C sharp together. Ooh. A more complex fraction and a terrible sound. The rules of harmony also work with more than two notes. Listen to this chord of C, E, and G. Because this chord has three notes, what you're really hearing is three pairs of notes at the same time. C and E, E and G, and C and G. The ratio of these notes is 5 to 4, 6 to 5, and 3 to 2. Now brace yourselves, here's a chord that sounds pretty gross. Eesh. To understand why this sounds terrible, let's look at the fractions. The ratio between C and D is 9 to 8. The ratio between D and G sharp is 45 to 32. The ratio between C and G sharp is 8 to 5. No wonder it sounds awful to listen to these fractions all at once. So far, we've been playing all these notes at once. But you can play them separately too. Harmony still works the same way. And even some of the more complicated fractions has its place too. In my song Human, I do have a complex fraction snuck into this. See if you can catch it. Did you catch that chord? It was used as a passing chord, but it's kind of, it was nice, you know, it added some flavor to it. So I hope that you learned a little bit about harmony today, why music sounds good, why it doesn't sound good, and if you want to hear the rest of the song, make sure that you visit my channel so you can hear the song Human. Thank you so much to Socratica Studios for having me today, and I hope maybe I can come back sometime soon. I guess it's up to you and how many likes you put in here. Ask for me back in the comments below, and who knows, they might have me back. Please do that. I want to come back. And now, if you want to hear the rest of this song, no fractions, just music, make sure that you come to my channel and hear the rest of the song.
It's just one of those days. I don't want to get out of bed. I just want to curl up. Make sure you come over and subscribe to my channel. Oh, my channel. Oh.